She's the epitome of a student athlete. You know, being an ESPN fan, I mean, I watch those all the time, and so I just think it's phenomenal.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the WNBA Dallas Wings, the one and only Skylar Diggins-Smith.
How you doing?
It's an amazing platform for athletes, and you know, it's our one award show that we have.
And if it wasn't for this young lady putting in so much hard work and just getting after it every single day and setting the bar this high for all her teammates, we probably wouldn't have won very many games.
It shows me that anybody can do anything she wants as long as you like put your mind to it, don't quit, stay strong.
It was hard. I mean, living from hotel to hotel is very expensive. I really didn't have it, but we had to do what I had to do to raise my girls.
I just felt like her story had to be heard, especially with her being homeless and still making A's and B's.
Danielle, I'm so proud of you. All the hard work has paid off.
I wanted to present you with an honorary ESPY.
I just want to say thank you to everyone who supported me through my whole life, and I wouldn't be where I am without you guys.